If you click play, you can see your character spawn in the level at specific location. But if you want to spawn over here, for example, we need to move or add player start position. By default, Unreal Engine will place a player starting actor in the center of the level, but you can move it around as you wish. To move the player start actor, you can simply select it in the viewport or in the outliner on the right side. If you don't see the start position, make sure to hit G on your keyboard to show gadgets. Make sure to hit W on your keyboard to enable Move tool. And just select arrows to drag it to a new location. To test the player start position, click on the play button in the toolbar and see where your character spawns. If you look close, you can see this light blue arrow. This is a direction at which your character will look when spawned. You can use the rotation tool or E on your keyboard to change the direction. Just make sure that the player's start position is not overlapping with other actors or blocking the navigation. It will show bad size notification if something is in the way. And that's how you change and customize the player start position in Unreal Engine 5. I hope you learned something new and useful from this video. If you like this quick tutorial, feel free to check out my other beginner-friendly tutorials about Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.